Hey guys, I am doing a guide on how to purge skeletons. Alright, the requirements for this are at least 70 magic to do ice burst. And you're probably going to want to ice burst because it's more expensive to barrage. If you want for 99 or 94, either one works. You need to have Trine and Stronghold done to get there. Quickly is how I get there, and the Grand Tree done if you want to get there quickly. And you need Monkey Madness done also for this place. And I recommend the best mage gear you can get. I can get a bit better than this, but I don't want to spend money on it. And it's Shin Creation Hat. It chops the price in half because you get double experience points. First of all, you need Monkey Grigri, you need Death Runes, you need Water Runes, and you need Chaos Runes. That's if you're doing it for Ice Burst. If you're doing Barrage, then you need Death Runes, Blood Runes, and Water Runes. You need Prayer Pots and Monkfish, and I suggest when you're redueling, because this is how I get there. I may fast forward this, depending on how long the video comes to. I'm going to keep that. You want to take the glider, and it'll automatically hit you to the Grand Tree. Then you climb down the ladder. Climb down the next ladder. Actually, no, I'm not going to exit. Okay, anyways. Yeah. And you travel with Ariel. Yes, you're going to get up there, blindfold you. And then he takes you in here, and you have to talk to you later on. And then you hold your Grigri. Oh, whoops, I'm an idiot. You travel with Lumba. And that takes you to Ape Atoll. This is really, really good XP per hour. It's really amazing. You get like, if you just have like almost 500 XP every single time. It's great. But yeah, you go down here, and you climb on the ladder. It's right here in the left, I'll show you. Right here in Ape Atoll. And you see it. Yeah. And this part's a little not tricky, but it's I don't know what it is. You have to run through here, just follow the trail. Until you become compound skeletons. And at the skeletons, there's little spikes. And if you run into them, you'll get anti-poison for a while. But don't get all mad or whatever, because the anti-poison doesn't last very long. And make sure you always have Protect Melee on, too, or else you will die. I've died here before. Thank God somebody's here to bless my grave, or else... Yeah, I could fight a lot of my stuff. If you're going to get better mage gear than this, then I suggest you get a mage's book and Infinity... And a seer's ring, and I'm not really sure for that. Not sure. Maybe infinity gloves? I don't know. But anyways, this is how you get here, and it's not too horribly expensive if you know how to flip it. I mean, flipping is you make a lot of money, and this is pretty easy if you have money to spare, I guess. If you don't, I suggest you do alking. But it's not too horribly boring because you have to take a break every while and do stealing creations to recharge your helmets. Okay, somebody's already here, so I'll be right back when I find a world. Okay, I'm back. It only took one world to find a good world because it's just not real packed in here. And if you see those little... They're traps is what they are, and you'll get poisoned if you walk into one. So don't do that, and then Protect Melee as soon as you get your stuff out. And I always do this when I'm rounding them up. And there's not that very many when you first get here, but, see, I just walked in one and got poisoned, I'm retarded. But there's not that many when you get here, but after you kill a few, they'll start spawning. And you have to hide under this ledge because, if not, the crumbling rocks will get you, and it's just, you'll keep losing HP, and it's just, It's not good. And you want to attack the skeleton that's in the middle so you can get the most XP, so you're freezing all three of them. See what I mean? It's a lot of XP. And then whenever you're done, make sure you have either a Tetley out or you can use your Dolorina ring again. I just use a Dolorina ring because it saves space and whatnot. Always watch your prayer. Keep Protect from Melee on. If you really want to get maximize your XP, use Mystic Might. And I think that's about it. Alright, talk to you guys later. Bye.